With advancements in the healthcare space, continuous medical education, or CME, has become vital for not just maintaining but improving the quality of India's healthcare system. The Integrated Health and Wellbeing Council organized the inaugural edition of the CME Excellence Summit and Awards in New Delhi to emphasize the importance of CME for the medical fraternity. The initiative brought together policymakers, medical practitioners, pharma and medical organizations to discuss and deliberate upon the role of CME in ensuring streamlined supply of a quality healthcare workforce and to recognize the exceptional work done by medical practitioners. The summit began with a lamp lighting ceremony. Soon after, keynote addresses by distinguished speakers from various industry verticals, along with the Minister of State for Health and Family Welfare, Ashwini Kumar Chaubey, gracing the occasion as the chief guest, established the need of CME for quality healthcare delivery.
Dr. Ashwin B. Mehta, Cardiology. Dr. Ashwin B. Mehta. There he is. Let's welcome him on stage with a big round of applause. Congratulations, Dr. Mehta. Ladies and gentlemen, it's only nice to be given a round of encouragement with a huge round of applause, Dr. Ashwin B. Mehta. And next, I'd like to invite on stage hear it once again for Dr. Ashwin B. Mehta for Cardiology. Congratulations, Dr. Mehta. Congratulations once again, sir.